Hello guys, welcome to our video tutorials. Today, our topic is all about refrigeration cycle. So here is our sample problem. A refrigeration system operates on the reverse Carnot cycle. The maximum and minimum temperatures are 25 and 72 degrees Celsius, respectively. If the power input required is 28.12 kilowatts, find the heat rejected from the condenser. So our temperature here will be converted into Kelvin. So 25 degrees plus 273, and our 72 degrees will be converted to Kelvin also. So in order to get the heat rejected, first, we need to find the COP, or coefficient of performance, where our formula for that is TL over TH minus TL. So 298 degrees I Kelvin over 345 minus 298 Kelvin. So our COP, or coefficient of performance, is 6.34. And calculating for our Q absorbed, COP times the power input. So our power input is 28.12 and our COP is 6.34. We will multiply that and we'll get the absorbed heat 178.28 kilowatts. So calculating for our heat rejected, we will use the formula power input plus the Q absorbed. So 28.12 kilowatt plus 178.28. So we have our final answer here, 206.40 kilowatts.